cholera thrives in areas with poor quality water and inadequate sanitation. Aware that the solution is to tackle the issue of water supply, the MSF teams who have been treating the disease in Kalemie since 2010 have partnered with the authorities and other aid agencies to repair the supply network.
MSF is responsible for the section of the network serving people in the town worst affected by cholera peaks.
2014 has seen kilometers of pipes arriving in Kalemie on the banks of Lake Tanganyika. The teams have started building a 500-liter reservoir and laying pipes to connect it to a water treatment plant.
The network and reservoir should serve between 100,000 and 125,000 people.
People not yet connected to the network get their water straight from the lake or the river and add chlorine in an attempt to clean it. However, this is not very effective and the water still contains bacteria, including those that cause cholera. As a temporary solution to this problem, MSF teams are installing sand filters.